Hello, I am Jawal Tejlawala from Sarvajanik College of Engineering and Technology. My group partners are Radhika Sarvajan, Saloni Agrawal, and Ankita Vasava. Our project is traffic analysis using image processing. Our project is based to extract the object from the image. Now I'm gonna show you that how to extract the object from the image. First, you have to pick one image that you want to extract the vehicle. Then apply grayscale to remove the color from the image. Then apply the median filter to remove the noise from this image. To extract the edge of the object, then we have to apply edge detection. Then extract the blob from this image. And finally, counting the vehicles from the image. Here you can see that there is 9 vehicles extracted from this image. Now I'm going to show you that how to these intermediate steps are worked in video. Here you can see that this is normal footage and these are the intermediate steps in our project, like grayscale, median filter, edge detection and blob detection. Here you can see that date, time and extracted vehicle. Every 10 seconds it will be stored in the database. And from the database, we can plot the graph which is over here. We can change the time duration and even we can change the rectangle size. This is our final year project. Thank you for watching.